I'm in Weldon Spring. I'm in Yevlay. I'm in the abandoned city of Pripyat. I'm in Resolute.
I'm in an airplane bathroom.
I'm in Iceland.
Tavlaris just trying to hold on right now, it looks like. Oh, he runs it wide into turn one and slaps the wall there. Takes a chunk out of his right side. That's definitely not going to help his handling. He's had some, let's say, skill issues in the past.
Emotional, damn it!
And Fred Flintstone in the infamous Flintstone Flyer is on the outside. And he and his teammate Small Nozomi are showing that they have plenty of horsepower this season, which is good news for Fred's legs.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Spray down germy surfaces with Dettol Glen 20. It kills 99.9% of germs, including the common cold virus.
This battle is deja vu of one of HARC's most recent dirt track races at Granby, where Nick Pericles proved victorious in the final laps over Faber and Collins. On this day, Collins is merely a lap car, though. A win here would be such a feel-good story for Tyler Faber. It was Faber's good friend John Christchurch, a former driver with Faber's team when he raced in HARC, who used some of his winnings to rejuvenate this speedway and get it back running again in the first place.
You didn't have to cut me off. Right, think I like it never happened and that we weren't nothing. I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and I feel so loved. No, you didn't have to stoop so low. Have your friends collect your records and then change your number. I guess that I don't need that though. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Small Nozomi's ever-consistent hard-charging finishes to maximize her weekends have raised her all the way to the top of the standings.